Not a very good clarinet player, but a good band director, and had great bands called Woody Herman and the Thundering Herds. This is a dirty blues from that. It's called Greasy Sack Blues, so that's definitely dirty. And it's in D flat, that's also dirty. So we're going to have a few guys play some blues solos on the Greasy Sack. Here we go.